And then I just
okay. How's this sound? Does this sound better?
Hell
yeah,
yeah.
All right.
Yes,
all right.
Yeah,
okay. I know I'm screaming, Squire.
WWE for it.
WWE. Okay. We need a new main man. I'm tired of this fucking main man guy being like the good guy, the guy that can't lose, the number one, the winner, the fucking, you know, John Cena. I'm tired of that shit.
Stop.
The Undertaker needs to steal somebody's fucking soul, okay? If the Undertaker literally, like, fucking, like, German suplexes the motherfucker off the fucking top rope and steals his soul, like, the Undertaker is suddenly next fight is wearing their clothes, like, he stole their soul and became a stronger, that'd be dope.
That would
be
like,
stop screaming! Stop screaming! Like, I'm over here trying to sleep! Like, I don't know what any of you are saying! You're just screaming in my fucking ears!
Drinking.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
Hold on, I gotta go.